Or let me put it this way. Don't cause a lot of commotion over a lack of motion. In fact, do the locomotion. If a day is like 1,000 years, I wonder what a moment is. So when God goes, just wait a moment, and you're thinking, I'm waiting. That's 2 moments, God. That's 3 moments, because you're doing it in seconds. Jesus said that much faith will move a mountain. And having that much faith means that nothing is impossible. And all we don't need big faith. We just need strong faith to get through and to keep believing. When God says, wait a moment, that we will still be there when the moment. This week, when you start to doubt, get your faith out. Get your faith out and go, do you know what? I only need that much faith. Whatever we're believing for this week, whatever we're standing on believing for this week, believe, knowing that it's only going to take that much faith, but it's got to be strong. And I believe that's what God has called us here to do, and not to compromise, and not to be small-minded, and not to think like other people think, but to think differently and allow God to do big things through us, even through our small faith, because we got strong faith. Let's be a house of strong faith.
We hope you have enjoyed today's message. To download further resources, click on the resources icon. If this message has impacted your life, we would love to hear from you. So don't forget to join us next week for another inspiring message.